Hey guys, it's Rhino9983 back, and what happened is that I'm now gonna make a part 2 because the camera's battery just ran, and so the other video is saved and I'm still on the same part. I did not do anything. As soon as the camera stopped, I turned it off and I put it on pause and I went in a jiffy and got a new battery. So yeah, part 2, go to part 2. So yeah, this is part 2 of the video. So now, as I said, I'm attracting the zombies with the brain gun, and look at the dance gun. The dance gun replaces a fire torch and it has ammo in it, so your fire torch doesn't have ammo. I mean, it's just a torch. So now this makes all the zombies dance. I will show you. See, all the zombies are now gonna dance. So now what I'm gonna do is just pull them. Oh wait, I can't. I'm gonna do put them on fire. Wait, I know a great thing to do. Get the chainsaw. So now I'm gonna put them in dance and all the zombies are just gonna die today. Goodbye, zombies. I hardly knew you. Why would I even wanna know you guys? Oh shit, rosters. Right. Dance gone. Yeah, that's it. Dance. Flamethrower, yes! Now the flamethrower is a really awesome. Look how far the fire goes. Puts all the zombies on fire. So it's much more better than a flame torch and everything. So yeah, the more subscriptions I get, the more likes I get, that's when I know I'm happy with my videos and I'll be able to make demos for you guys. Also, if you guys leave me any comments of a game you guys want me to do, I'll try and do it, you guys. And you see, what I need, because I'm a beginner, is you guys. You guys need to tell me what I need to do to make my videos much more better. Any star, any wishes, any stars, and yeah, I will try to think of. Hopefully also I'm gonna do like GTA videos and stuff like that, and I'm also gonna do some 3DS gameplay. I've got Street Fighter, I've got FIFA 12, got FIFA 12 on the PlayStation as well, but on the 3DS I've got FIFA Street Fighter, I've got Ridge Racer, I've got Mario Kart 7. So yeah, for my first Street Fighter, the first video I'm going to do on the 3DS is the Street Fighter. Now what I'm going to do is just a quick match, and my character is going to be Akuma. He's one of those Chinese evil guys with the raging, they're so angry, they got some red stuff coming out of their body and stuff like that. Yeah, so those are those people. Yeah, you know, when you got Tekken and then you got Jin Kazama when he's so evil and everything. Like those characters, innit? So yeah, I'm hopefully gonna do something like that. So now here I'm just raping the zombies with I call them death machines because I got so used to Black Ops. I call them death machines. So yeah, with a death machine, my ammo just went, which is bad. So now I'm just gonna make him dance. Get some more death machine. Oh damn, the death machine. Oh, lawnmower. No wait, I got more death machine ammo. So let me go get the death machine. Now I'm just gonna slaughter these pigs. And so yeah, I'm slaughtering them. I'm on a zombie rampage. This game, I would say, is much more fun than Black Ops Zombies, World at War. Oh my days, especially World at War Zombies. I mean, the knife in and everything weren't hardly good. That's why they made it better in Black Ops. So yeah, this game is, I would say, is much more fun than Black Ops. Wait, did I just say much more fun than Black Ops Zombies? I wouldn't say that because I'm actually a Call of Duty fan, but I have to say the truth. This game, I would recommend it to everyone who loves zombie games, especially to kids, for £6.96. I mean, yeah, wave 70 and I'm raping it. So yeah, here I got a burger. Now I got a lawnmower, so it just sucks the zombies in. I can just slaughter these pigs while walking straight and everything. Hey guys, look, I'm on a zombie rampage. So I'm with the lawnmower. I just got a TNT upgrade, so I'm laying a TNT and bombing those zombies. Zombitches. So yeah, I'm gonna make them all dance. So just, I'm gonna get some more lawnmower ammo, food, pie, whatever food you find, that's a health, guys. It's health. It helps you. Your life stays. So now I'm just slaughtering these guys with the lawnmower. The lawnmower takes long for it to come. you need to go for higher ways to get better guns. So yeah, I'm just slaughtering these pigs. Come on everyone, just dance. Right, let me just lay in TNT. Oh yeah. Look at all that blood on the floor. Look at all that blood. You see the red parts? Yeah, they're the blood. Look at all that. See how much killing there has to go through in this game. So yeah, I only got one health left. I mean, I'm doing good. I'm about to get the silver medal. Because I've only, if the first time I've done this, I've got the bronze medal. So now I've got the lawnmower. Time to slaughter these guys again. I'm on a zombie rampage. Got ping pong guy boss. Syndicate song. Now you guys, my ambition of doing YouTube video was Syndicate. He's the one who helped me. He's a really great guy. I mean, he makes great videos. You guys better see Syndicate if you don't know him. If you guys go there, who the fuck is Syndicate? Then you guys are some retards. How can you not know Syndicate? He is a great person. So now I'm on wave 83 with 785,000. Now I'm going to 800,000. And I have the death machine, so yeah, I'm on a rampage, killing everyone, I'm on a killing spree. I got 9 TNTs, which is a whole collection of them, I don't even use them. I only use them if I'm cornered, but then it's gonna kill me, so you're gonna have to get far behind. Right, I don't think the death machine's doing that well anymore, so the best gun for now is the lawnmower, so yeah. It is the best gun, best weapon actually, to kill the zombies. See? Look at that! Look at that! Look at that! All those burning zombies going to hell. You guys are going straight to hell, you hear me? Woohoo! I mean, seriously, every time I'm bored on the PlayStation, I have nothing to do. And yeah, this is the game I play, I mean. What else can I say about this game? I said a lot of things. Great, it's fun. So if my friends are watching this, now you guys will know what's Burn Zombie Burn. If you guys want to get it, then yeah, a good £6 will go into it. And the person, the people who made this game, I think they've done a great job. I really love this game. Right, I'm gonna drop a TNT, get the heck out of there. Whoa, big range. Much more different than last time, guys. You guys been seeing my videos, so yeah, well, that is the end of it, my friends. That is the end of it. Couldn't get their silver medal. Just died by a rusher. Those are rugby guys with helmets. And my final round is 92. My points just go in. Here's my stats with the weapons. The more high you get your weapon stats, the better they're gonna be. So yeah. This side is how many zombies you got up to. I mean, you go up to the last guy, he's a massive old big ass guy. So yeah, that is my gameplay of Burn Zombie Burn. You guys know what to do. Subscribe, rate and like. Give me your comments and I'll read them. I mean, I always go into my account and I will read your comments. And guys, please tell me how can I make my videos better. So yeah, thanks for watching.